Hello, this is Tuck with Tuck GC. We are out in Arlington, Virginia, looking at the installation of a new apron and driveway. It's a real windy day today, so apologize if you got wind coming into the mic, so I'm going to make this short and sweet for you. This was a permitted project. Arlington is a little different than what you'll see in VDOT. Some of the smaller jurisdictions have their own rules, and let's take a closer look at what some of those differences are. One of the main differences you'll see is that they use the old 45 degree straight angle instead of the curved like the CG9B or D that VDOT uses. The flow line here still has the lip where VDOT has made that a smooth transition point. And then Arlington allows us to do a tool joint down the center instead of an expansion joint. And then they like a tool joint along the sidewalk. The whole way around the apron, you'll see the expansion joint material at all the cold seams. And those are just some of the slight differences that you'll see with Arlington versus VDOT. Arlington does require the 6-foot curb and gutter sections, just like VDOT does, and that's why we have that section there that we saw cut and replaced. Here's the driveway. Now, grading was a little funny here. We had a drop-off in that left corner. We had to meet the existing stairs there, and the land actually humped up in the middle about where that dry-set sidewalk is there that leads into the walkway. So right there at that expansion joint, the grade actually kicks back towards the rear, a little to the left, and then from here forward, it flows to the street. In that back left rear corner, since it is elevated about 6-7 inches there, we did do a turndown footing, so there's a little footing that wraps the corner back there to add some support. So thanks for taking the time to watch. We do specialize in any sort of apron, whether it's VDOT, Arlington County, or any of the other smaller counties or city jurisdictions, so please give us a call. We'd be happy to bid on your project as well. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.